Hello guys, in this video I am going to tell you how you can open multiple YouTube accounts in your browser. For this trick you have to download Firefox browser. Firefox browser is very amazing browser, and you can also learn its another tricks which I created in video and posted in description below. You can see that. So for downloading Firefox browser, you have to search Google download Firefox. Then go to this first link, www.mozilla.org. This will be your Firefox browser. Download this, install this. And after installing your Firefox browser, you have to download a very amazing plugin, Firefox Multi-Account Containers. This is a plugin or add-on which is created by Firefox. You can see Firefox, it is created by Mozilla company. And this is very amazing plugin. Using this plugin, you can create many containers and they will behave like a separate browser. Means like you are using in another separate computer. So like this is my container icon which come after installing this. And you can see I have created many containers. You can also create using this plus sign. And you can see it's like cartoons, music, English, etc. And they all behave like different browsers. For example, this is my music English container which I'm logged in with different account, and this is showing different videos. But if I go in another container like cartoons, you can go by just clicking in here cartoons, or you can also drag from here to go to cartoons. So you can see this container has separate videos like for cartoons. And you can also create containers which will be not logged with any YouTube accounts. So you can watch videos here that will not store in your accounts history, and watch videos. So you see how you can use this amazing feature for many benefits by like logging in with different IDs, etc. So that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to this channel and see you in the next video.